My fellow gamers, welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm SuperNinjaJuice, and I'm going to clean gameplay. Let's get to it. Alright, here we go. Now, if you guys remember last time, I was trying to, like, and it wasn't working, so I got placement controller, so let's do this. Ooh, here we go. No, I already did that last time, that's right. So, let's move this out the way. Alright, and then let's move this out the way too. I guess I don't really need to, but whatever. Ooh. Here we go, I can't wait. What are we doing? I remember this part from the trailer. Here's that. Grab this, and I guess I just smack things around a little bit, like this. Right? I just push that over. Like that, a little bit. Yeah, come on, come on. We got this, come on. Take that. Ah, that's what you get. Alright, give me that ancient spring. Okay, cool. Alright, well, I guess we'll use the same one. I think that's what I was supposed to do, if I remember correctly. Hold up. There we go. And there's a treasure chest up here. Okay. Let's open that up. Alright, what do we have? Alright, cool. Traveler's bow. Cool. Open that up. Ooh, go, 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 go. Okay, cool. We made it. Alright. Ooh, what's it? Ooh, look at that. Alright, here we go. Hey, who are you calling up? Oh, that's right. He's just saying hi. Okay. What's up, old man? You see who I've managed to... Okay. Alright, here's the map. Those blue icons show... Oh. It's funny how he talks. Cool, I can teleport. Okay. Or fast travel. Alright, so let's see. So I gotta go check out the other shrines now, okay. Hey, how you get up here so fast? Alright, so let's see. Alright, there's the shrine right here. Okay. And there's a shrine right up here. Okay, and any more shrines anywhere? That's the one I just went to. And it's the shrine right here. Cool. Let's go to this one over this way. All right, here we go. Oh, I see some guardians. I remember from the trailer that they're gonna come to life. So I better hurry up and make like Forrest Gump. Oh, you guys want some of this? Okay. Alright, there we go. Alright, I hear something. You gonna come to life for real? Okay, for real. Alright, run my boy. Oh, and then you guys. Come on. Okay. Ooh. Watch out, come this way. Okay. Kill that head. Okay, here we go. Oh, that guy. Okay, let's go this way. don't feel like messing with the guardian right now. Jump down. Okay, cool. Alright, here's the shrine. Just go in the shrine so you don't get hurt. Oh, these guys. Oh, okay. I got no weapons now. Let me grab something. Let's grab this. Alright, give me that. And nothing else I can grab? No? Okay, that's cool. Alright, here we are at the second shrine, y'all. Let's do this. Alright, here we go. Second shrine. Let's activate this. The bombs. Cool. I like the bombs. Alright, let's do this. Boom, there it goes. Okay. Is there like a treasure chest? Nope. Okay. Go this way or this way? Okay. There we go. Oh, wait, what's over here? Oh, here we go. Treasure. Give me a good weapon. Alright, let's continue on. Okay, I guess I just put it here. Whoops, I fell. Good enough. Whoops. Get back up. Okay. Thought I heard something. Alright, what am I doing here? What is this? Oh. What's that over there? What, are we playing catch or something? Alright, I see a treasure chest. Maybe if I let myself get launched over. Cool, it worked. More amber, okay. Okay, do I need that ball thing? Maybe I do. Or maybe that's just showing me what to do. Is there a ball in here? No. What's this thing here? Should I put one of these in there? Okay, are you gonna push it over that way? Wow, cool. Okay, I don't think I need that metal ball thing or whatever that was. I made it. Let's get out. Alright, we did the second one. Alright, we did it. We got the second one down. Blow that up. No rupees? Nothing? Okay. Where's the next one? This way. And this one that way. Alright, I guess we'll go to the red one first. Ooh, what's this that I found here? Alright, we're gonna put those on instead. Okay, that works. Alright, here we go. Let's get to the other side. Alright, let's try not to fall down now. Okay, we did it. Oh, look at these. Right over here. Oh, they caught me. Where are you going with that? Ooh, I dropped that tree right on top of him. Oh, take that. Ah, that's what you get. Ha ha. Alright, we made it to the top, finally. Let's get in this shrine and let's do what we have to do. Alright, here we go. Stasis, okay. Let me see. Okay. Alright, I think I remember this one. Hold up. This is the one where you freeze the time, I think. Yeah. Stop time, see right there. And let's stop it right... Just like in the trailer. Okay. I'm gonna get hit bad, so let me not force it. Go, 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 go. Ooh, ooh, I almost got hammered. Alright, if I freeze it right there, I can just go by. And escape, or escape. Okay. I get a good shield. Drop that lid. Alright, I get a good shield. Ooh, careful. Let's drop one of these things. I have two axes. Let's drop one. Because I need one of these, I think. Yeah. Alright, that's good enough. Let's wait on that. Boom. Oh, it disappeared. Cool. Ooh, I almost rest in peace right there. We got the third orb in the third shrine. Cool. Alright, we did it. We got the third one. Now for the fourth. Where's the fourth? Alright, so all the way to the left. So I guess I go that way. Alright. He's a little cold. Alright, let's do this. Alright, I see a bad guy. Come here, bad guy. Ooh! I am going the wrong way. I know it. I hear all these piggies. Like, oink, oink, oink. Alright, here's the place. But what's up here? You know what? I'm not worried about it right now. Let's go get to the shrine. Ooh, these guys are hating. Come here, haters. No, 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 no. Ooh, I'm destroying these guys with this club. Alright, warm up by the fire a little bit. Get this steak. Alright, guys, we made it to the shrine. This is the last shrine here. Let's get in here and let's do this. Alright, here we go. Cryonis. Cryonis. Okay, cool. That music just gets to me, like dee 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 dee. Then that's what's missing. All right, this is the freezing one. The pillars that go up, you know, when you, yeah. All right, let's do this. I guess I can here. And I can climb them, so that's gonna help me. What I do here? This, right? I saw it in one of the trailers, so. Ooh, I don't remember this part. You gonna shoot me? Ooh, come here, let me kill you. Stop running away! Come on. Ooh, there you go, thank you. I could've just shot him with the arrow. That's okay. Alright. Is there a treasure chest that I missed anywhere? Nope. Nothing above, nothing below. Oh, what's up here? Oh, I sure did. There it is. Travis Spear. I'm keeping that. Let's go. I think what they do is they did one of these. But yeah. And I could go up there. There you go, like that. And that's it, right? I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, here it is. Here's the monk. Alright, we did it. I think this is the last one. We're gonna get that paraglider, then we're out of here. All right, we did it. Hey, who you calling? Oh, that's right, that's right. That's how. Okay. All right, you gonna give me that plague glider now, right? But first, okay. What am I looking at? Imagine an X on your map. There's four shrines and the point where those lands intersect. I shall wait for you there. Okay, why don't you just tell me where? Okay. Ooh. What? That guy just went ghost on me. Alright, let's move on because I don't want to keep the old man waiting. So let's see. Where it's in the mark right here. Here's the other shrine. Here's the other one. So it'll be right around. Let's see. Go straight here. This is right in the middle between the two. So, Temple of Time. Okay, let's go to the Temple of Time. Alright, here's the Temple of Time. I think this is where we gotta meet that old guy ghost dude. Alright, maybe in here. Ooh, wait, that's shiny now. Let's go that way. Wait, bad guys? No. Why is that shining? I'm gonna go check it out. Okay. You have conquered the trance and claimed the spirit. Offer you great power. It appears you have claimed four. Exchange. Okay. Heart vessel, stamina. Let's go with the heart vessel. Sure. Ooh, here we go. Cool. And I got an extra heart. That's awesome. Yeah, I need that for sure. Oh, again? Really? Okay. Here, I can get here quickly. Oh, okay, cool. Now all of us can ghost like that. Where's this old guy at? Why can't he be waiting for me downstairs? Like really in the roof? All the way in the roof. Okay. Alright, here I am, old man. Well, what should be Ganondorf? Oh, you could talk now. Now then,
the time has come to show you who I truly am.
Ganondorf.
I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
Never mind.
I was the last leader of Hyrule.
Okay.
A kingdom which no longer exists.
Okay. Look at all the lettering at the bottom, like all like
great
right here.
The calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo. A century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
Okay.
Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Okay. Ooh, this is getting interesting now.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past.
Okay.
The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales.
Okay.
But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground.
Cool.
We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously.
Cool, I think.
This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness.
Cool.
It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path.
Okay.
We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. Us.
That's what happens.
The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight gravely wounded and collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
No pressure, right?
That princess was my own daughter.
Wow.
My dear Zelda.
Okay.
And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later.
Okay, so I died?
The guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself.
She probably dead too.
Now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land.
Okay.
Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here.
Because you're a ghost, you're dead.
I must save her, my daughter.
Okay.
Do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
I got you. Can you get some rupees, though? I'll stop.
Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle.
Cool.
I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point.
Yes, it would.
I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead.
Alright.
Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Cool. Okay. Oh, now you don't talk, right? Alright, that paraglider, cool. Alright, we're ready. With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs around the area. Cool. And I think that's it. Okay. I told you everything I can. You go, aren't you? Yep. Alright, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Leave it in the comments where I should go. Should I go to that Kakariko Village? Or should I go somewhere else if you guys know of something cool that you want to see? Leave them in the comments below and then we'll do that. Thank you so much for watching. Super Ninja Juice is out of here. Peace.